What is up, everybody? Sorry about that. I'm back with another video. It's been a couple days. Your boy has a lot to get to today. Well, a couple things I'm gonna get to today for you guys. One of the first ones is gonna be Billie Eilish Funny Moments Part 1. Now, a lot of you guys have been suggesting this mainly because you guys know how big of a fan I am of Billie Eilish. I really do like her outside of, you know, just her music. Her personality is really dope and her whole style. Like, the way she dresses, the girl dresses amazing. I think everything about her is amazing, but I think more of her personality stands out to me more than anything because she's really a cool, genuine person. So, the only things that I consider funny are the things I've seen on Instagram because that's where I follow her on. But I haven't really seen a collage of videos of what other people made that are funny about her. So, or anything outside of Instagram I haven't seen. So, this is it for Billie Eilish Funny Moments Part 1. Let's go and get straight into it. 3, 2, 1. By the way, peep this, guys. Peep this. At the thrift store. Looks like she's just having fun outside. Yo, like I said, her style is dope. When she made the cover of Bitches Broken Hearts, that's where she got it from. Nice. Her face, like the face she made. See, she's like really cool, man. I would love to meet her one day. See, she's like so random. She's always making faces. If I was like just a random person, like just a fan, I won't make her sign anything. Anything that I had on me, I don't care what it was. It could be anything, even a can of beans, I don't care. She's gonna throw the middle finger. They got the camera all up on her, too. See, her outfits, bro, they're tight. Playing that 21 Savage, okay. Their face.
Oh, wow.
I'm my own girlfriend. She's so random, bro. That's what I like about her. What is she doing? She cooking or she making something? Pictures all blurry. That's facts though. Booty pics are like you fart on your phone. That's so true. That's the first time I've seen her in a skirt before. That's gonna be the thumbnail of this video, that face that she had. That she was making. A lot of the faces she's making are my mood sometimes, I'm not gonna lie. That's my mood sometimes. I don't even follow her on, I need to follow, after this video I'm gonna follow her on Snapchat. I don't follow her at all. Alright, so that's it. Oh, it's actually a part two. I definitely need to get to that one. But that was it for the part one of Billie Eilish's funny moments. You know, even though this video is really short, I really did like it. The thing I like, the only reason I reacted to this is because a lot of people were suggesting this. And because I've always, the thing about me is, I've always wanted to see people like celebrities or musicians or whatever, etc. I've always wanted to see them outside of like what they are, like even with YouTubers, like if you're a YouTuber, I would always want to see you outside of like YouTube and in your content, your videos, like same thing with celebrities. I would like to see them rather than just them making, you know, hearing the music, watching the music videos. I would like to see their personality and just like them vlogging and doing stuff like that. Just everyday things that any other typical person would do. So Billie Eilish, she seems just like a, you know, a regular old girl, the way she is. And she's really dope. She's really cool. Like I said, her personality is amazing. So this is like the first thing I've seen outside of what I've seen on Instagram, because that's all I follow her on. But some of the things I see on there, she's actually really funny, and she's, her whole style is dope, man. Like I said, I love the way she dresses. She's a really unique individual, a really cool person. So thank you everyone who suggested this video. Make sure, let's get at least 20 to 25 likes so I can do part two for you guys, and I'll definitely check that out for you. Anyways, guys, thank you guys for watching this video. Make sure to follow me on Instagram and Twitter, should be somewhere along this area, and I'll see you guys for next video, guys. Peace out.